Hey everyone, welcome to another Cars video. In the last one, we did every road race as the second to last road race character. And that is Monster McQueen.
See, you never know how you're gonna look till you try it
on. In this video, we'll be doing the final road race playable character. And that is Count Spatula. And he has the same ass stats like Monster Queen.
What you look like,
so let's see how much he'll struggle in this. Alright. Alright. Here we go. Time for Spatula, the final playable character. The final road race playable character. Yeah. So he has the same stats like Monster McQueen, and he's really bad at power sliding. So kind of like we're doing the same thing like we did in the last video. This time it's a different character. And yeah, we're doing the same races too. Well, it's less playable character, so, in road races, so, I think it's the end of the series. No, not yet. I'm gonna make some more car videos, don't worry. Until I run out of ideas. Race for the 12th time. That's a very cup circuit. Alright.
Yeah, not good, boy.
Here a rear cap circuit. And Ken Spatula and his purple paint job. And also, I forgot to mention that his name is on the back of him. The original version. But a paint job, you don't see his name. Also, this is a really cool character because he has an engine on the back of him. That's a really cool thing. Alright. PVZ walkthrough later today. I might upload it this evening. If I get the chance to, I can. Alright. Final lap.
Blah!
Sally Sunshine Circuit. Alright, here we are.
Oh, you're all real competitive about this stuff, aren't you?
Sally's Sunshine Circuit. And she can't scratch on his dark red paint job. Also his dark red wheels. Or brown wheels, actually. Because they look kind of brown from here. All right. Finish, Count Spatula's quote. Alright, guess they just wanted to skip that. And Luigi was pretty far behind from Ramon, Mia, and Sally. So, let's move on. Alright, here we are at Doc's Challenge.
Oh, positively reprehensible.
Whoopsie daisy. Sorry, Fletcher. Whoa. Alright, there we go. The game net glitched out that time. That was crazy from the last video. That weird glitch. The out of bounds glitch. Where it's like a plane, it's a monster truck. Alright. See that? Where it's kind of Spatula. His white paint job and his blonde yellow wheels. Whoa. I'm on the track. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. All right. There we go. Fix the cameras. Alright, my base ink is, I'm just trying to be careful. Not to mess up. Started the race, Sarge. That was kind of funny. I started the race in. And Sarge's already saying that Heavy just won. Anyways, here at Bison Fillmore, it was Count Spatula and his black and red. Big job. I actually like them in this paint. I actually like this paint job. To the cozy kind of hotel. Please don't go out of control, because I do not like when it does that. Alright. Oh, I forgot to take that shortcut. Alright, Sheriff is racing two. Sarge, Fillmore. And one of you two, me or Tia. Okay, I went a little too slow. Alright. Yeah! Looks like that Sarge back there. I kind of saw someone. Trapping the main road back there. I jump. Okay, it was Sheriff back there. Up there. Alright, yep, it was just Sheriff, Sarge, Fillmore, and Mia. Alright. Anyways, move on, shall we? Boy. Alright. Whoop. Whoa. Whoopsie days, I need to watch where I'm going. I was just looking away for a second. And then I crash into my pole. Whoa. Okay. It's hard to stay ahead, everyone. Oh, my button. Okay. Dash is pretty long and hard race. This is hard as a monster truck character. Whoa. Oh my goodness, I almost fell into Sergeant's boot camp track. Oopsie daisy. Oh man. Okay, I need to know why Count Spatula is doing that. Final lap. Final lap. Pink and yellow paint job, I forgot to point that out. What paint job racing in. Whoa. That was a really bad turn. Okay. Now we have a big lead. Managed to get a big lead. That's not the best quote for Count Spatula. And we smoked Pepo. And I beat my lap time. Within 23 seconds. Alright, here we are at Sarge's off-road challenge. It's Count Spatula in his light green yellow paint job. One of my favorite ones. Count Spatula. And it's the last page up for Count Spatula. Way! And I forgot about he's a monster truck and he runs out of control like that. I didn't mean to do that. It's not good. Okay, there we go. Much better. Okay, I guess going to reverse fixes it. Alright. Okay, I just did that for fun. Just to be funny. The game just doesn't allow you to do that. That's a homemade shortcut. By fun, I just think I wanted to point that out. Well, y'all see in my walkthrough. My original car's walkthrough. I done and my goodness and oh my gosh, I'm just driving out of control like crazy. I don't see why they keep doing that. Anyways, there we go. Alright, there we go. It's another victory for us, saying that that's in the Fabulous Hunt corner. Came third. So, yeah.
Hey, pull over!
Okay. I actually hear a sharp chase, and I actually chose this paint job on accident. Okay, I didn't win on kid because I was trying to be sure I was recording. So yeah, all right. So I'm recording, so that's good. No. Alright, so Count Spatula versus Sheriff. It's one on one race. This makes sense interesting. Whoa. Since the 5th, that's when I last uploaded the last episode, the last video. This last long play video for you guys, and here's another one. And, I will do some more of this, but all of, as a certain character, I will still do that, but, we'll be doing all the bird races, though. We'll be doing something else. Just wait until the next video. We'll see what it is. Sorry, anyways. Take this sharp corner. Alrighty. Boost. We won. Alright. I was trying to jump. Crash into the sign. Or a valley sign. But I kinda failed too. And we won by 2.66 seconds. That's a good record. Okay.
I'm moving to a higher plane.
Okay. Anyways, we're back in the regular Count Spatula. We're in the Valley Circuit. Okay. second, guys. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that interruption. Okay. Back to the race. Alright.
Oh, that's good.
You sit there. Cars 2006. Oh my gosh. Cars 2006. Man, that is just a masterpiece. Best movie. The best Pixar movie, actually, I would say. Okay, I was just saying my thoughts of the movie. The original movie. That movie is just a masterpiece. I didn't want a paraslide.
Hey man, what happened?
I don't know. Okay, Spatula just started doing a paraslide all of a sudden. Okay, I was just pretending that somebody was saying what happened in the background. That was actually Fillmore, one of our opponents. Spatula. Just a little circle. What would Count Spatula doing that?
Like, wow, man.
And we're heading to the finish line. Number one.
Scrape up the grill by
Count
Spatula!
The filmer came in third place. Wow. So, alright. And, oh yeah, it'd be my race time. 5 minutes 36 seconds. That's a good record. And.
Now, that's racing.
Here at Doc's Checkup. Back on Count Spatula is purple. Good job. Take the shortcut. Let's not fall off to the canyon. Whoa. Oh man. screw up right there. Okay, the game kind of froze for a split second, but then it resumed. Alright, gameplay, don't scare me like that. Don't tell me you're gonna freeze. Oh my goodness. Forgot to jump. Oopsie. Hooray. One more lap around here as this character. One once again beat the Sergeant Papillon Fletcher. And I just beat my race time. 4 minutes 28.8 seconds. Great record. So, yeah. Alright. Here we are at. Monster Truck Mayhem as Count Spatula. Oh. Come on. Just jump in and... Oh my goodness. We're going out of control. Crashing into everything. Oh boy. Okay. Collins went to the way I didn't want to go.
One for the lady.
Yeah. And I didn't want to go this way. Oh my goodness. What's it with me just going out of control like that? Let's see why it keeps getting. Can't special keeps doing that. Turning like that. It gets annoying. I'm gonna take this path each next few times. Just to change it up a little bit. Okay, let's take this path this time. Whoa. And just lap them. 2 minutes to go. Finish line, and we win. Yeah, that's right. Count Spatula. Alright. And, wow, Lime McQueen just came in last. He was racing his red and yellow paint job. The first default unlocked paint job. Well, it is a lot of paint job for his monster version, but not his regular one. And I just beat my lap time, 14.7 seconds, and my race time, 3 minutes and 20.15 seconds. So, alright, it's my next race, shall we? Alright.
You're going to be fresh squeezed!
Okay, they are in Chick's Challenge, it's John Spatula, white and blonde, paint job. Oh, let's not go up there, that's not what we want to do. Okay. Alrighty then. Oh man. Oh, I crashed like that. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Story's not going too bad for this race. And yep. Just listen to the same songs over and over and over and over, over again. And all these long play videos. I don't see why this game has so many copyright songs. Well, yeah. And at Mary National, all the songs are copyrighted. So yeah, sometime soon I'll be doing the same thing. Like in this game, I'll be posting some more Mary National videos for you guys. And I'll be doing the same thing like I did in this game. Like doing all the each character, all the road races.
Way cool, man.
So yeah. Way cool. Stay tuned till then. I don't know when I'll do that. It'll be sometime soon. Maybe later on this year. I don't know. I don't really know when I'll do it. I'll think about it sometime. Actually, I actually know when I'll do it. I don't know what date. Here we go. I'll do it whenever I do. If I run out of ideas. Like for cars. All of everything. You'll just see when. You just see until then. And wow, and Wayne just came in last. Wow. Because he struggles. He has the best handling character. Wow, just barely under 4 minutes. 3 minutes and 59.9 seconds. Wow, that's crazy. Okay, here we are. Bear Springs Grand Prix. The second to last race we'll be doing in this video. Alright. Whoa.
Whoa!
Oh, wait a minute, where am I going? I forgot. That shortcut don't work in this track. Whoopsie daisy. the last lap of this track. And I'd scratch to the bridge. Okay. Kinda got stuck right there. Cars videos lately. Making this for you guys if you're interested in this idea. I just thought this was a good idea, making more car videos. Since this woofer went by a little quick. Yeah, it's hard to be 15 episodes, like. That felt kind of quick to me. It's a short day, I kind of want to make more videos of this, so that's why I thought this idea in the hole up so I can get to pause it again. Alright, I'm back, sorry for the interruption. Just trying to finish the race. Move on to the last one. And I just crashed to this arrow, into that arrow sign. I just don't know what you call us. Wheelies. That's pretty funny. And that's the end of that race, and oh wow, it's not rocking and last. Gerald, Jakes, and Sarge beat them, and I beat my record, but whatever. It's been the last race. Alright. Time for our last race. Hornet Valley Grand Prix. Whoa. Okay, I can't get up in time. So the game is respawning me. Control like that, especially. Okay. that Gerald. Because I was thinking that's Paco. Now it's time for. Well, not time for, but time to take this path in. How did I manage to get for that? Why does that keep happening? Just driving upwards, falling off the racetrack. And there goes Peppo. Just saw Peppo over there. Just flying in the air. And it was just like that. We're done with Count Spatula. Wow. Alright. And decided just to stop. End this. Just on the end off this video. So there you go. That's all the road races as Count Spatula. So there you go. And Jake came third. Alright, there we go. That's. We're done with all the red races as every playable character. So alright, there we go. That's all the playable red race characters. Every single one. Lightning, Mayor, Sally, Doc Hudson, Ramon, Flo. Sheriff, Wingo, the Hicks, Monster McQueen, and Count Spatula. So the characters, and I was actually thinking of what that's card deal will be. If you remember in the bonus episode, in my original cards walkthrough, there's like a bonus red race you can unlock. That's what I'm gonna do in the next video. Next video, I'm gonna be showing off, just doing this for fun. Doing that race as every red race character. Just for fun. So, alright. So, like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys next time. Peace out. See you guys later. Alligators. Goodbye.